I decided to put to use the secondary coils I created when I was trying to get my first Tesla coil working. I wanted to see which one would be best. Then it occurred to me to use both, maybe switch between the two or both at the same time. So the question is, are two towers better than one? The SPICE circuit simulator indicates that the stronger tower would get stronger, while the weaker one would get weaker. I don't know if the magnetic field of one tower would induce current in the other. By the way, the toggle switches with metal plate was salvaged from an old Mannesmann Tally printer. In fact, all my Tesla coils were created entirely with parts I already had. As you can see, both work separately. Powered by a non-fresh battery, both together might be better. Powered by a 9-volt adapter, both together is better. So the answer is two towers together is better if your power supply can handle it. And it does seem that if the power supply is sufficient, one coil will induce current in the disconnected coil. But as they say, your mileage may vary. And remember, always be careful when dealing with Tesla coils.